sails going.
Straight to the bottom. They call it dredge. So this is a dredge boat. And so you would dredge for oysters. And the law was in Virginia and Maryland that you had to have sail power when you were doing the oyster. So therefore, we could not have a motor on the boat, even when the motors came along at the turn of the century. And while they oystered, then when they got ready to go, or they would sail back, one of the two. But the oystering would continue until they pretty well filled the boat up, and then in many cases there was what they call a buy boat would come by and buy their oysters and then take them into market. We all stayed in this cabin back here. This cabin was not a cabin, it was a little cabin. They had one call in. Then we have a double let-out seat that will make a bed. But a buddy boat came along and threw him a line and started pulling, and that line broke.
Ground-up meal, you could put your 747 in there overnight. It's in your big building. Take it out. The oil is done. Go to the museum when you come back. Good rundown.
Thank you.
buddy.
Who's the singer, Channy here?
Yeah.
Oh,